So today we are eating Hearty's, my friend, the Hearty's platter. Oh my gosh, the light's kind of weird, but Hearty's platter right here. Got the gravy, the goodness of that gravy right here, and inside the gravy it's little sausage pieces. You got that one sausage. See, I actually like the sausage patty better than the sausage link. So I'm glad he did that. Hash browns. You got your egg and your biscuit. So, to be honest, this is actually the best deal. I think I spent like $4 or $5 on it. Get you guys a better view. So, let me break this down. So, like, an egg and sausage biscuit will be about $3. Actually, this costs $4 because I bought a drink, a medium-sized drink. Any medium-sized drink or coffee is $1. So, that's like the best deal. I'm telling you, this is the best deal for somebody who's on a rush like I am right now. You know what I'm saying? Because I got to get somewhere else after this. But listen up. Don't sleep on Hardee's. And maybe it might be called something else. Carl's Jr. You know. Like. Alright, amen. Alright, let me go ahead and get into this bad boy. Let me show you. You know how to douse the gravy on that bad boy. I don't even know if you can see it like that. I ain't know you can see it like that, but the gravy on there, though. It's on there. Make sure you share this video. If you're new to the channel, welcome. You know, if you're old head, cool. Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. All right. Like Mace said. You know me? When it comes to gravy, I put everything on the gravy. I mean, I put gravy on everything. That's what I meant to say. So, it's very affordable. This whole platter was $4. And keep in mind, if you're a veteran, my lips ashy. It don't matter. But if you're a veteran, they give you a... Not gonna lie, I threw away the receipt. But I don't know how much they give you. I think like they give you like 10% off. So they took off like 30 cents, maybe 30 or 40 cents. Hey, it all adds up and it all helps. Why yet? I done threw the whole look how much gravy they give you. Like, for real. This is like half a pint of gravy. It's empty. I threw all that stuff on there. Half a pint of gravy on everything. So, on that sausage patty is hitting. It always hit. Ever since I was a little kid, Hardee's always hit. I used to go, of course, before they jacked the prices up, I used to, eat their sausage and biscuits back in high. Actually, dang, it was a while back ago. But their biscuits used to be $1. This is bazangin. Bazangin. I mean, y'all show this video though. Why you'd say? Because it helps out the channel, alright? It helps it out. In many ways. With support. Getting exposure. You know, just any way to help it grow. Alright. For the drink, make sure you get... Matter of fact, let me double check. make sure you get light ice, because sometimes they like to put too much ice in there in your drink, and then you only have like two sips of drink. So that's the cheat card right there. Always ask for light ice. You probably already knew this, but you know what? I'm just gonna refresh you a little bit. Shoot. Bazangin, man. It's bazangin. I'm telling you. Honestly, I'm lactose intolerant, and this gravy sometimes messes with my stomach. But, you know, as people who are lactose intolerant, we still eat dairy. We still sneak in dairy, so. But one thing I can't handle, like the cheese. So if I would have got a Hardee's sausage, egg and cheese, or bacon, egg and cheese, that's all day. That's all day explosion. And, yo, it is not good. Not a good thing. Like I'm almost done with this thing. Maybe I should be on
the speed eating contest.
Maybe. My strategy would be to take really huge bites. It's actually kind of peaceful to people watch. And then you think, what makes me think? I'm like, okay, if I'm people watching, maybe there's somebody watching me. So, I don't know. I don't know if that's weird or just paradise, but I just say, like, maybe someone else likes to do what I do, people watch. On days that I'm not people watching, so they're probably watching me. Anyway, that's just weird. Sorry, guys, I'm Aquarius, so. Very random. Sheesh. This will definitely get you full. Like, and to be honest, Hardee's open. Man. How did they open up? I think like 5:30, maybe 6. They open that early. So if you got one, Carl's Jr. close by, check out the platter because it's $4. Again, like I said. If you're on a rush, on the way to work, and you're like, God dang, I done left the lunch box or the lunch bag or the brown bag, it don't matter. I left my lunch on the table. Just look for you go off. Look for Hardee's. That's all you gotta do. Go there, ask for a platter. They got bacon, sausage, ham. That was the other one. I don't really mess with the ham, even though the sausage is the same kind of animal and the bacon as well, but I just don't mess with the ham. Sausage just tastes better to me. The bacon, it's give or take. I ain't gonna lie, it's give or take. Like, sometimes they cook it good and it's crispy, But a lot of times, I've been getting it and it's floppy. And it looked like it's been in the microwave. So, I recommend sausage breakfast platter for $4. If you're military, get that 10% off. Maybe, you know, that 30 cents. Go ahead and get that 30 cents off, about 40 cents, something like that, anyway. That is pretty much it. You know, again, like we're going to recap. I said, order light ice. This is medium. So any medium drink, you get a small, you got to pay full price. Get a large, you got to pay full price. Only medium. Let them know I sent you. Share this video. And subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Comment down below. Let me know what you want me to do next. Like, what you want me to review next. Again, this is a food and music review channel. Food and funk. You know, so, hey, just let me know. I'll review it. Put your name up there. I'll say, hey, so-and-so told me to review this. Shout out to, and that's pretty much it. It's a wrap. Peace!